I'll count you down when we've had enough.
Hey.
How do you see tomorrow night's fight?
I think it's a great fight tomorrow night. I think that I feel, you know, Wilde has seen something in order for him to take, Fury has seen something in Wilde in order to agree to take that fight. You know, obviously we know that, you know, Fury is coming back, he's lost a lot of weight, he's back in shape, he needs to be motivated. See, when he knocked out or beat Klitschko, that was his motivation. After that fight, he had no goals. So now he's got that goal again. Can he keep his hands up? Can he protect himself? Can he use that jab to keep Wilder away? That's the story. If he can't, Wilder's going to find that home plate. And if Wilder finds that home plate, he's going to take Fury out. Because if you remember a couple years ago, Fury fought Cunningham in the Garden, cruiserweight, light heavyweight, who dropped Fury with a right hand. But he wasn't even known as a puncher. You know, Wilder's is a devastating puncher, and when he's going to catch you, he's going to take you out of there. And we're going to see, can the guys get inside? I mean, the amateur program is gone, because I think boxing stopped being on regular television. It's on HBO, Showtime, pay-per-view. All the kids that didn't get a chance to watch it, they're coming back now. And they got to learn that part of the game is body punching. Get to the body. Take the body out, then the hands fall down.
We consider ourselves regular television.
I'm still talking to you. Oh! I'm just kidding, Jimmy. I'm just kidding. That's all. Listen, I got to tell you something. I'm so glad to be here with these guys. I can't wait for this fight. For me, I think that Wilder will find a spot. Wilder's going to connect with him sometime during that fight. And we got to see how Fury stands up to that.
So who's your pick?
I'm not ready for that yet. I got to pick Deontay Wilder. Sometime he's going to find the spot on Tyson Fury's jaw and knock him out. I think somewhere between 3 and 6 rounds.
We're going to get to Lennox Lewis because that's going to be the most fascinating pick of all time. But your turn now, Buster Douglas. Your turn, sir. How do you see tomorrow night's fight?
Well, I'll say it's going to be a great fight. We've got two competitive fighters. And I'm picking Deontay Wilder in 8 rounds.
It's an honor to see you, Buster. Thank you for coming. Evander?
Well, I feel that Deontay will win. I think that eventually he did the right hand. I think he's very patient. I think that people think that if he don't get him, he's not going to know what to do. But he's a thinker. He's a thinker. And he's the type of guy that takes chances. When people take chances, they win. And I think that he's one of the people that take a lot of chances, so he'll find a way to win.
Now I want you all to listen very